Choosing the right PBX service is crucial for seamless communication with your company. In this video, we're exploring the best AI-powered phone system with multi-tenant capability. It will transform your business operations along with some other cool new features. Stay tuned. Let's do it. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, we're diving into the best AI-powered phone system with multi-tenant capability. This is exciting. This video is sponsored by 3CX, but as always, I only share tools that I believe in and that I love. 3CX is definitely one of those platforms. Let's start by talking about what 3CX is and what PBX technology means. PBX means private branch exchange, which is a private telephone network used within a company. 3CX takes this technology to the next level by offering a software-based open standards IP PBX that works with popular IP phones and SIP trunks, both on-premise or in the cloud. I am going to show you. Before we talk about the update that I'm excited to share, I just want to explain what 3CX is starting on their homepage. So when you think about PBX, which I just explained, this tool specifically is enabling workforces to answer calls and help customers around the clock from their own mobile device. This is built into 3CX at no additional cost. Calling, messaging, having an office extension, working from iOS, Android, Windows, or web apps, all of that is possible with 3CX. And might I also add that there are different versions of the platform, one for small business, which I've talked about on my YouTube channel before, as well as enterprise PBX, both hosted or self-hosted. And finally, they've got a solution for contact centers. All of that functionality is in this platform, and that's why I think there's probably something here for you and your business. Now let's dive into the exciting recent updates in the version 20 U2 alpha release. 3CX has fully embraced AI, integrating features like OpenAI's Whisper API for speech-to-text transcription, summary, and sentiment analysis, and new AI-enhanced reports. These updates make managing calls and customer interactions smoother and even more insightful than ever. I'll make sure I link to this blog post in the description below, which outlines everything that is included in this version 20 U2 release. Some of these are really exciting. Let's start with the first, which is syncing Teams and 3CX, specifically your presence status. So if I hop over to 3CX here, I've got my status, which I can set manually in 3CX, or if I have correctly synced Microsoft 365 using the integration with my 3CX account, that can be synced. Syncing your Microsoft Teams presence to 3CX or vice versa. I should note there is no need for Teams direct routing integration as long as that is set up correctly. A very exciting new feature. And while we're at it, while I'm on this page, let me mention the next update, which is AI-powered speech-to-text transcription and analysis. 3CX has added support from Whisper AI, which is the text-to-speech transcription from OpenAI. Know that now your calls can be transcribed as well as your voicemail without the need for Google Drive or Google Transcription. Transcribed calls are summarized. They're also assigned a sentiment score. This is great because it allows you to see the sentiment of your callers per call for cues and ring groups. That is awesome. I have always loved the ease and convenience of using the 3CX app from my phone. But now, even better when I'm on the go, 3CX now supports Apple CarPlay, so you can manage your communications safely while driving. Team contacts, recent voicemail, as well as chat. And I love that the icon remains visible even if I'm using a different app. And back on this article, there are just a few more updates that include granular admin controls, allowing for better management of call information, presence, and call operations, things like knowing who's connected. You can review and terminate any active browser logins from desktop, and it will include mobile application connections in the future. Things like per user control of call information. This is really handy. Being able to configure user permissions in all different kinds of ways, depending on what your goals are. There's a guide for this, which I'll link to in the description. All of these updates make it easier for administrators to customize settings per user. And that's really exciting. Next, let's talk about the multi-tenant capability of 3CX. This feature allows partners, MSPs, and companies with multi-company environments to host multiple businesses on a single 3CX instance. This is awesome. This is perfect for small businesses with up to 20 users who don't need a dedicated instance, but still want robust communication features. This is really cool. Multi-tenant capabilities. Think of this really as an enhanced partner offering. 3CX is expanding partners' ability to offer 3CX SMB to customers. So this is ideal for SMB businesses with up to 20 users. You can host multiple companies on a single 3CX instance rather than a dedicated instance, which requires ongoing management. Each company operates as a single department within the instance, and this simplifies management for smaller customers. I'm going to link to this article, which I'll click over to in a moment, which tells you how to set it up. I'm not going to get too technical at any point in this video because I'm really just giving an overview on these features, which are ideal for partners, MSPs, VoIP providers, and multi-company environments, specifically best for those able to host 10 plus tenants. I love that departments are invisible to each other, ensuring separation. As well, you get matured 3CX SMB methodology integrated into multi-tenant capability. If you're wondering about licensing, this is similar to normal 3CX licensing with specific requirements. There's more information in this article about the SIP trunks and setup options. And as mentioned, a whole article about how to set up multi-tenant, which looks complicated at a glance, but the instructions are very clear. As well, 3CX support is there if you run into any challenges. Their support is awesome. So why do I recommend 3CX over its competitors? Here are a few reasons. There are a few. Let's start with cost savings. 3CX offers significant cost savings compared to traditional phone systems. There are no per-user monthly fees, and it includes auto upgrades, low maintenance costs, as well as flexibility. Whether you're on-premise or on the cloud, 3CX adapts to your needs. And now the AI features and multi-tenant capability further enhance its flexibility and utility. I also think it's really user-friendly to use. The setup is straightforward. Oh, there's a familiar face right there. Also, the admin controls allow for tailored configurations for each user. This makes it easier to manage communications effectively. Finally, I'd add that innovative features, the integration of AI, support for Microsoft Teams, Apple CarPlay, all of this demonstrates 3CX commitment to staying ahead of the curve with cutting-edge technology. That's why you might consider 3CX for your own business. There you have it. That's why 3CX is the best AI-powered phone system now with multi-tenant capability. If you're interested, check it out. 2-month free trial, no credit card required and no strings attached. I'm linking to everything that you need in the description below so that you can get started. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. Respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, 3CX, for making this video possible. Next, I'm sharing a few other videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.